Hello and welcome to the Device.D channel. Today I will be explaining how to create a Websocket server using Node.js. Sure, let's get started. First, we'll create a new folder called Websocket server. Then open a folder using Visual Studio Code. Open a new terminal. You can also use built-in terminals such as cmd, git bash, powershell, and others. To create a Websocket server using Node.js, we need to install the WS package with npm. Here's how to do it. If the installation process is complete, next we create a new file named server.js. Then write the code as follows. First, import the WebSocket package. This is the WebSocket port. We can choose any port number we want. Then we add the connection event, which will be executed when a new client is connected. Let's run the script now. I am using Postman to test the WebSocket. Create a new WebSocket request. Use localhost with the previously set port. Click the connect button. If it looks like this, it means the connection to the WebSocket is successful. Now I will add a line of code to send a welcome message to the client. We can see that the server sends a welcome message when the client connects. Now I will add a line of code to respond to messages sent by the client. I will add in a message event that will be executed when the server receives a message from the client. Now try sending a message. Will the server respond? A Okay, the server has responded to the message from the client. I will modify it so that the server responds based on the content of the message sent by the client. If the client sends a message hi, the server will respond with the message hello. If the client sends a message bye, the server will respond with the message goodbye. If the client sends a message other than those mentioned earlier, the server will respond with the message other message. Okay, everything is running smoothly. That's enough discussion for now. Hopefully it was useful. Thank you for watching. Happy trying.